I invite every person. I invite every woman here, every non-Muslim woman here, to stand to the side when we leave here and talk to a Muslim lady. I mean, now, let's not ask Barbara Walters about how Muslim women feel. Let's not ask CNN, ABC, Fox. Let's not ask the London Times or the Australian Times. Let's not ask non-Muslims about how Muslim women feel, how they live, what are their principles, what are their challenges. If you want to be fair, ask a Muslim woman.
Allah would never disgrace you or humiliate you.
That there is no one on this earth more beautiful than a Muslim woman. There's no one who comes close to that.
The first person to accept Islam was a woman, Khadija radiallahu anha. The first person to die shaheed for Islam, Sumayya radiallahu anha. The second most hadith is reported by a woman, Aisha radiallahu anha.
The opposite of the people, the disbelievers. So when this woman, before she leave the house, like the other woman, she looks in the mirror. But they're looking in the mirror for something different. When the woman in the street look in the mirror, she looking to make sure she has the best style. She looks good. She can attract a man. But this woman, when she look in the mirror, she makes sure she's dressed appropriately. Make sure that Allah is pleased with her. Make sure she's covered. So when she go out in the street, that she covered to please Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And she does that, she's beautiful. Opposite.